Ah, good, you're here. Grab this module off the table. Jack's about due for an upgrade. Days ago, I sent Paddock a care package. Some DBs and some leeches.
Intriguing. Potentially disastrous, but intriguing.
Thank you. See, the way you described Niles' machine gave me an idea. I call it Hijack. Go ahead. Try it out.
You figured out how to override the hive mind?
No. Jack just floods their brains with voltage. It's crude, doesn't last long, but it works.
So which swarm can we use it against?
Well, our test subject data is limited, obviously, but... You know what? Go nuts out there. See what happens. Oh, one more thing. Stop by and see Paddock before you go. He's out front.
One more thing, Baird. Once we get this hammer up, I need to know if I can rely on you.
Don't worry about that. This time, we're gonna do it right.
You know what happened to Lizzie in the convoy? It wasn't your fault.
Kind of you to say, but I'm the one who pushed the button. I had a bad feeling about it. I didn't want to do it, but I did. So that's on me.
Speaking of, all that, have you seen JD around lately?
Try my best not to, kid.
Come have a look, children. Until a few weeks ago, we were holding out fine against your so-called swarm. Then everything changed. They got smarter. Suddenly, they were wearing armor. They started making bees. Take one, if you want.
So you all have been fighting the swarm alone?
Yes. Which is why I agreed to let Baird come here. We help you with your rocket launch. You help us take back our land. Speaking of which, our water supply's been cut off. We've been trying to restore it, but your swarms made that difficult, to say the least.
Getting the hammer up's our priority, but... Say we help. What do you need?
Our water tower. You'll pass it on the way out. Haven't heard from my people there in a while. Could be nothing. Could be something. Check in if you can.
All right.
And now the big question. Are you children really prepared for this? Because your skiff's ready on the runway, and the desert awaits.
What did Baird say? A small civil war? Not likely.
I did some training in the Deadlands back in OCS. Let me know if you want a few desert pointers.
You know, only one of us grew up in a city, and it wasn't me. I think I can handle it. Bear, are we expecting anyone?
No, we are not.
Well, this can't be good.
hope you're not here to stop us.
Actually...
Because you can't.
Kate.
Maybe you should try listening for once.
Kate. I'm listening.
Yeah, well, don't bother. I'm done.
Okay. Because I'm here to help. If you'll have me.
I'm sorry. What?
Dad told me about Mount Kadar. What you learned. And... Look, I know you don't trust me. After everything that happened, what I've done, I don't blame you.
So what does Jin think about you being here?
Jin doesn't know.
Really?
And let me guess, he's here to pitch in too?
Yeah. Turns out, Foz isn't so bad.
No, I am actually. You just got used to me.
Who the hell are they?
Friends. They'll be joining us.
Yeah? I don't like them.
Shocker.
You want these two along? Fine. But I deal with you, not them.
You good with that?
Like I said, I'm here to help. Baird.
Come on, then. Let's hop in that Raven and find some satellites.
No, Raven. The wind flares out there will kill you.
So what? We walk there.
Hey, man. If you want to walk, feel free. But we got other plans.
Oh, it's not that skiff, is it?
Okay, man. Before we go, I got a bone to pick. A big one.
Sure. Pick away.
You lied to me. And then, after you got hurt, you pushed us away. Like we didn't even know you.
Look, I haven't exactly
been myself, Del. I know that.
So who showed up today?
All right, I know why we're here. But where are we going?
An old rocket hangar, to the east. And just a heads up, the Nomads could use some help, too.
Then let's do it.
Hold up, man. You can't just say, let's do it, and make the last few months disappear.
Del, come on.
No, it's okay. Let him get it out.
No, see, that's not fair. You're being unreasonable, and I want to stay mad.
Then stay mad. Not here to prove anything. Just here to help.
As am I. So it appears his decency's rubbing off on me.
Delta, Paddock just let me in on something that's kind of relevant. When the UIR base commander thought he was going to lose to the rebels, he infected all the military computers with some sort of boot sector virus.
Meaning most of the tech we'll find out here has been bricked for decades.
Yeah. Jack should be able to power past any remaining malware and reboot the machine. He just needs access.
All right, Baird. Understood.
Hey, check it out. It looks like a pump station.
That's gotta be the rocket hangar.
So let's park this thing and find an old rocket.
Paddock said there's plenty of swarm out here, so stay sharp. Shit, they're here.
So.
Got you!
Looks dead to me.
That was quite the welcoming party. Come on, let's get inside.
I'll take that.
Shit! More of them coming from the main building! Robert! Keep him back!
Damn of it!
Spin those turrets around! Come on, son!
Now we're talking!
That's it. They're done. Good night.
Paddock, Swarm tried to stop us, but we're heading into the hangar now.
Good. Your rocket should be inside. Let me know when you need translations, because you will. I speak 5 languages.
Okay, got it. Let's get inside. Help me.
So, where do we go? Place looked huge from the outside.
It's gotta have a mission control. Or command center.
Or whatever the UIR called it.
Eh, mission control is accurate enough. And keep going. It's close.
Reckon there's even more bodies beneath all this sand.
Way to keep it light, Files.
Another door. Help me.
This must be the place.
Let's get some light in here.
What's on the other side of that clock?
Well, the lights work at least. And I'd say we found the rocket hangar.
Maybe I need new glasses, but I'm not seeing any rocket.
Paddock, Baird. The hangar's empty.
Well, shit. If the rocket was moved, there's gotta be a record of it. You know what? Hack into an access port. Let's see if Jack can bypass that virus.
Thank you. Hey, Jack. Let's pull some records.
Okay, Jack's giving me a window into the mainframe. Ooh, that's some nasty malware. Adaptive. Semi-sentient.
Don't worry. Jack's got this. Right, buddy? No virus can stop Jack.
Data's coming in. Paddock, I assume you can read this?
Yes, but much of it is encrypted. Okay, the rocket's nose cone is close. Check the assembly chamber on the other side of the hangar.
Nose cone? What about the rocket?
The Hammer satellites are part of the nose cone. Go deal with that, and we'll keep digging on the rocket's location.
Wilco, Delta out. All right, let's go find those satellites.
Fox, you're Vasgari. Could you have read those files?
Nah, I was born in New Ephira. My parents wouldn't even speak Vasgari with me growing up. Didn't want to see any different.
Okay, what now?
Let's bring that, platformy thing this way.
It's called a gantry?
Is it then? This thing's our way across.
Jack, bring it over.
Finally, something I can try. Come on, you lot. All aboard.
Okay, Foz. Take us across.
With pleasure.
One thing, children. I mentioned how the UIR attacked that facility. Tried to launch our Hammer of Dawn satellites.
Yeah?
I led that attack.
You did? Why?
To destroy the cog.
Yeah, well, makes sense.
These days I'm somewhat less interested in destroying the cog.
Good to know, Paddock. Okay, let's go. Way to the satellites. Give me a hand. Well, no satellites here. Let's keep looking.
Paddock, I'm curious. How long did your siege against this place last?
3 days. We attacked the moment Premier Dyshenko sat down with your chairman to discuss the armistice. You hit us with the hammer first. We thought it was only fair to hit back.
Okay.
Got it!
Drop them all. Now, let's get a move on.
Paddock, Baird. Ran into some swarm, but we're back on track.
Also, Paddock, the cog that hammered you 50 years ago isn't us. We're not them.
Well, if you launch those satellites, you'll be doomed to make the same mistakes.
What is this knob even on about?
Help me with this before Paddock starts talking again.
I heard that.
The last one.
So, let's keep looking for those satellites.
Come on. To launch the hammer yourself, but now you're saying it's a mistake. What gives?
You launch, you buy us some time, but eventually they'll win. You must know this.
No, I don't. Door's welded shut.
Then that's the door you want.
Jack, rip that door.
Oh, shit. Here we go.
All right, let's get set up. They're coming. Certainly. A handful.
And another news. Jack got the door open. Good job.
Just realized if my parents had left the Scar, my dad might have been here fighting off Paddock's men.
You, Lascari. What did your father do?
He was a surgeon.
Then he was lucky. We shot every doctor we captured.
Can we turn him off?